We are Germans. We are honest, trustworthy people. We are hard as steel, tough as leather, fast as hounds.
Always right on time.
We are afraid of nothing. Some of our most famous national dishes are stuffed pig stomach, blood sausage and roast horse. We are known around the world for our beautifully melodic yet easy to learn language and for our world famous sense of humor. When we speak English, we all sound like Werner Herzog.
Look, a chicken in the eye.
Yes, we are Germans. We totally are a fearless bunch of motherfuckers. Yes, some of us actually do have sex with our closest relatives. It's an ancient German tradition mainly practiced on a remote mountain near Mainz called Lerchenberg. But that's another story. We are Germans. Our gross domestic product sums up to $3.7 trillion, which makes us the fourth largest economy in the world, by far leading in Europe. Our gold reserves are the second largest in the world. We are Germans. We started two world wars and almost won them both. Yes, almost. We don't fear death. But from off in the distance, there comes a man, crazy seeking vengeance against all peaceful land. Checkered colorways on a black motorbike. He puts the hell in the light and wants to take our pride. Greek minister of our song. Relentless puppies, they say. Even his wife is smoking hard, smoking hard.
Like from the 80s.
He doesn't negotiate, he simply kicks ass.
He
and we cannot resist him because he's so totally 100%.
The 9th of November, broken glass, fire and plot. I know of no reason why our very own treason should ever be forgot.
Wake up, Deutschland, sleeping beauty. Can you hear your call of duty? The world has gone completely nuts. That's why we're back to hell, mein Schatz. Achtung, Germans on the rise. But this time, we are fucking live. Authoritarian nationalist. With your torches and pitchfork, you are not the people, you are the past. True Germans come for you, better run fast. 10 million bicycle helmets in sight, Jack Wolfskin jackets marching through the night. Birkenstocks stomp the ground, munching kebab and müsli, earth shattering sound.
Guten Tag, the true Germans are here. We are xenophobic's biggest fear.
almost torpedoes from fences and walls. But being like us takes bigger balls, cause we are
nice,
liberal,
nice,
compassionate,
nice,
considerate,
nice,
reasonable,
nice,
social,
nice,
tempered,
also
peaceful.
Say it clear, say it loud.
We are proud of not being proud.
We are here to remind you
that we have once been stupid true. Maniacs with wicked hair. Yeah, 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 we have already been there. Trust our Teutonic expertise. We know where assholery leads.
We have an election to vote for the best, but we see it more like an IQ test. We learn our lessons, so take our advice. Hold together,
try to be nice and
open,
multicultural, modest, help the weak and poor, neighbors, tolerant, Grundgesetz.
Say it clear, say it loud.
We are proud of not being proud.
Human dignity is unimpeachable.
You will learn even leader teachable.
We are no longer murderous vendors,
and we come for you in socks and sandals.
Reserving your sun loungers with our towels.
Vegan sausage in our bowels.
Hey, you dickheads, take a good look at these legal citizens of the Bundesrepublik Deutschland in the year 2016. It's perfectly legal for them to do whatever the fuck they want to do, you stupid shit for brains. And do you want to know why, fuckface? Because they are fucking human beings, like you and everyone else. Have you heard of the categorical imperative, asshole? Read cunt.
Oh,
cunt.
Yeah. He also was enlightened, responsible, recycle and the recycle, Weltmeister, grüner Punkt, Weizenbier, Uli Hoeneß, Fahrvergnügen, Freedom of Speech, European, Unity, Fanta Mango, Diversity, Selflessness. We are Germany, not you. We, not you, not you.
Pretzel. pretzels, rolls, even breadsticks, or croissants. Ooh, Laugen croissants. Can you imagine croissants made entirely out of pretzel dough, covered in soda lye? Oh, baby, 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 I'm in Laugen heaven. Give me more, baby. Come on, give me more.
Yeah, show me what you got, baby. Show me all your
Laugen back. La 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 la. Joke was on me. Oh, and I started to cry, which started the whole world laughing. Oh, if I'd only see that the joke was on me.
The joke was on me.